Welcome to part 2 of our look at the class 323. In part 1 we looked at their early career from 1994 to 2009. In this video we take a look at the rest of the life so far. We start with initially London Midland, who operated the units from 2010 to 2017 in the Birmingham area on the Cross City route and the Wolverhampton-Walsall line. The units carried the attractive green, black and silver livery. One unit carried a BTP wrap on its centre coach. In December 2017, the franchise passed to West Midlands Trains, who adapted delivery with the gold markings on the end of the coaches. At the same time, in 2018, newly electrified line to Bromsgrove saw the Cross City line services extended to this location and the relocated Bromsgrove station. Thank you. In 2023, Soho Depot painted Class 323, 221 into retro West Midlands Regional Railways livery to mark the end of 323s in the area. It's seen here in December 2023. At the time of editing in July 2024, just four diagrams remained for the 323s on cross city lines. Their time in the West Midlands is coming to an end. Operating under the Northern Trains banner, operated by Abellio. They carried the first version of the Northern Purple livery, seen here. Class mainly worked the Hadfield and Glossop route and services to Manchester from Crewe Riley Airport. 2016, the franchise passed to Arriva Trains North, under the Northern brand. The units were refurbished and painted in attractive white and purple livery of Northern. Electrification of the line from Liverpool to Manchester via Chatmos also brought the units to Liverpool Lime Street for the first time.
The next train to depart from platform 9 will be the 1431 London Liverpool.
Gossip Boot is still one of their main stomping grounds. These scenes were filmed in 2022. with the units now being joined by their former West Midlands Trains counterparts. Services are expanding in the area. They often work Liverpool to Wigan services, and in the future will probably work to Blackburn North. Passes Manchester Piccadilly is one of the first units to transfer north and enter service. With their unique traction motor sounds, E323s are often considered one of the best mobility units to come out of the British Rail era. Their future assured in the north, at least for the foreseeable future. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again on another video soon. Why not subscribe and hit